I've traveled the world with the Backstreet Boys and have everything you could want here in Florida. Stay, tell me
why. First shot. See what this.
Yeah! My family's problems made the tabloids. My own mistakes did too. We had money and fame, but we never actually lived like a normal family. Well, that's all gonna change when I go to record in LA.
Yo.
I've called my manager and he's found the house. My four siblings are all out there living on their own.
Have you seen my sisters and my brother?
I got all the callers out here with you. Your sisters are here. They're making their presence felt in LA.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
I'm a little nervous because we haven't lived together in 10 years. But in the end, all you have is your family, right? Let it go.
Players play, man.
What a damn castle.
You guys were living together, it may be cool. I don't know.
You gotta help me out a little bit. Because they're strong personality-wise.
You see Nanny written on my chest? Keep this in mind when you talk to them, really talk to them. Because they're gonna tell you what you want to hear. Because who wouldn't want to live here?
Well, if they lived here, then they'd have to have a little bit of respect. That's all I ask. All
right.
You know, and I think they're old enough that they can... They can do that now.
Alright.
That's not that hard.
Oh no.
Let her off.
They're here. Hello.
Welcome home, baby girl.
I'm Joe.
I'm taking her to the bathroom. I gotta pee.
Hold on. Come on in.
Hey, girl. Gotta go pee.
Look, see? They're getting along. They'll be fine. No, but the one that we went to the MTV Movie Awards is either that one. Remember?
It was that one.
Angel's drop dead gorgeous. She really wants to be a model very badly.
A little sassy bevel.
So she really has that in her heart.
Oh, remember there? The truck was right there? That truck outside
so
in the different. Car?
Are you sure that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
So different.
Watch the dogs because don't let them get... Dogs, come here.
Dogs, they have names.
I know. Come on.
Jada!
You better get them inside.
Yes, there's a basketball.
I know. There's coyotes out here, too.
And a pool and a balcony to jump from.
No, Aaron, don't please.
Angel and Aaron are twins. We clash sometimes. And he wants to, like, make his own path and do the things his way.
And
you know I'm going to do this.
I know you're going to do it, but not now.
All right. Oh, I can even go off of this one.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
All right, come on, this way. Oh, this is your room.
Actually, I think I would rather have this room.
No, you're connected
no,
with
you
me.
No, you want to let Leslie be
your
by herself.
Your room is adorable. Look how cute this is.
But look at our...
You got leopard. No,
wait,
this is
I awesome. Got the smallest bed because I'm the smallest one. Is that
yeah,
why?
Yeah, you're the little shorty.
BJ is very damaged from the whole divorce. She was really damaged. Probably worse than everybody else.
That's really why, huh?
No, it's because we're trying to protect your interests. Leslie is going to be a nightmare. That's why Leopard, you want to be able to shut that door.
I love Leslie. No.
Because look how awesome your little bed is.
All right, you deal with it the way you got your. This is your side of the house.
It's a little hard.
It's way hard. I'm going to get one of them cushion for the cushion, you know?
Look at my jumping spot.
Dude, don't jump, please.
Why?
Because I really don't even want you to do it. It's dangerous, Aaron.
Don't worry.
Dude, don't jump, please.
Paranoid. No need to be paranoid. All
right, here I go. Aaron, don't be an
Aaron,
idiot.
Aaron, just
don't do it.
Aaron, don't be a freaking idiot.
Oh, that's great.
Leslie, I hadn't seen her in so long. Angel and BJ know that Leslie is gifted in certain ways, and that is definitely, there's a jealousy factor there. Living with her is going to be hard because when she gets pissed, she sees red.
Mine said no. Keep
the
head.
Good legs help, man. Look at
her. Yeah. Oh. Hello. Help, BJ. I'm in knocking at the door. Where are you?
I'm at the house. Where are you at? You're in the house?
Leslie's here, Aaron.
All right, I'm coming in.
Grab all the dogs. BJ, give me your drink while you... Give me the damn drink.
No,
give me the freaking drink while you go...
Leave my drink alone.
Yo, stop their dog before they go inside. Are these the only two dogs that are wet, Aaron?
You have the best room ever. I was like, I want the lime green room. What's lime green?
Time out. For all dogs. 5 minutes while I say hi to Leslie. Is that okay?
Hey!
No, okay, hi. We're on time. Look for you.
Oh, my God.
What's wrong? Nothing.
It's good.
It's fine.
Still got wet dogs. You better get used to wet dogs standing around
your
house.
Somebody show me where I'm staying.
Do you like it?
I'm a fan of lime green.
I don't know. Maybe me and BJ will switch.
If you want to share areas with me.
No. I didn't think
so. No, I think you should keep this room.
I'm sorry. I don't like you either.
I don't like you either.
Hey! Be nice, bitches! Hey, you! I'm talking to you, Missy. Be nice.
So, what fun stuff could we do in this house? Besides play the Ouija board.
How do you go see? No Ouija board left in this house.
Yeah.
I will not sleep in this house.
Hell yeah.
No, I will move out. No.
You have nowhere to go,
BJ. I'm sorry. I went to Baptist church and the preacher told me that is satanic. I'm sorry.
It's really not as bad as you.
No, it is bad. It is satanic.
BJ,
it is bad.
It's cool. You just don't do it. I do it.
No, it
does
not. I do it.
I think Aaron does it too.
Aaron does it.
I don't. Unless
Satan's cut for bad things. I can't even talk about it. That's why I don't talk about ghosts. Because I feel like if I don't talk about ghosts, then they're not going to F with me.
What the hell are you guys talking about?
Same concept.
Stop.
Oh, I'm set the table.
You do the whole thing.
No.
Guys. I was going to do it.
Aaron. Oh, come on.
BJ.
Aaron.
I was trying to take this.
That was BJ.
You walked away.
Not trying to take the dishwasher.
Okay.
That was you.
Let me clean it. Aaron, help me clean this up.
Aaron, that was all you.
Just go in the living room.
Is there a broom?
Oh, it's always me.
There's glass everywhere.
I don't even know how to do this. Aaron, come here and help me.
I'm trying to prevent this so I don't have to help you stitch up something.
Aaron. How long before those mushrooms will be ready?
Angel spit in them. I'm not spitting them.
She went like this. She went, and a big chunk went right in there.
Well, too.
BJ,
come on. Dude, come on, Beach.
God, what did you do?
No, there were 6 burners. I was trying to light
fire.
Angel. Oh, my God.
Dear God.
I'm trying to light that one.
BJ, I think... Relax.
No, there's 6 of them. How do I know?
Turn this off.
I thought that was the one that...
Well, you don't ever put, like, stuff on top of a stove.
Don't talk to me like that, BJ. Don't you know that?
I thought there are 6 of them. I'm not used to 6.
This house is going to burn down. Get out of my kitchen.
Some barbecue.
Well, this is going to be an adventure.
I know how to cook freaking steaks, so don't start.
Love ya. Sometimes.
Whoa. Yeah! Son of a Oh no!
What are you doing?
I don't know, dude.
Watch out. Do we have a pot holder?
Yeah. Yep, I got one in my purse.
And your purse?
I'm joking.
What?
I don't.
No.
You don't have one?
No. I don't have one.
Get off that!
I'm kidding!
Go! Get! God, I'm pitching.
The coals are too high. They're too... Huh? I need...
That's funny. Seeing Nick trying to grill.
Yeah, Nick can't cook.
Yes, he can.
No, he can't.
No,
he... I didn't think he could change the tire.
He's a stupido.
Okay,
don't touch any of this.
Hold on, Aaron. Don't eat yet. Aaron, come on, man.
Why are you trying to poop?
Yeah, but that's, like, disrespectful. Everybody's waiting. You should wait, too. Give me the damn mushrooms. Angel, come on.
I'm hungry.
Fine, you can have one, too. Everybody had a little bit. You want a mushroom, too, Leslie?
Not right now.
Oh, this is going to be a horrible dinner.
Oh, these are gross.
God, these mushrooms are so... They're way too packed.
Yeah. They taste kind of funky.
I'll try them, and I'll see if they taste good or not.
It's very fishy.
That's very fishy, Cam.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
Whoa. Hey, so I have a question for everybody.
What?
Because I want to know, like, what everybody's doing.
I have some modeling meetings.
You're doing modeling?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's a start.
Excuse you.
What about you, Leslie?
Still pursuing the singing thing. That's what I've been doing.
I wrote a new song I want you to hear.
I'll check it out. Yeah. What are you doing, BJ?
Well, I really have this really huge desire to go to culinary school.
Awesome.
I think I could be a really great chef.
What is Aaron
doing? Wants to become a skydive champion.
I'm just trying to produce. I like it. It's fun. It's entertainment.
I'm still singing, right?
Mm-hmm. Aaron does need some vocal training.
And I've been getting vocal training, too.
BJ, we're good enough to wear... We don't need vocal.
Okay, no, so no, that's not true.
I know
what he's saying.
Yeah, dude.
What are you talking about?
You caused them to start attacking.
I'm not attacked. Get used to it.
You want me to tell you what
no,
I'm
doing? No, that whole life feeling like you're being attacked. That comes from mom and dad.
Basically, the reason I'm out here is I'm.
It does. It really does. I'm sorry. It comes from mom and dad. Like where you feel like you're constantly being attacked.
BJ.
Don't put your hand on my shoulder.
I was gonna tell you I love you.
I love you too, sweetheart.
Okay, good.
You wanna know what I'm doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Okay, go.
Alright, basically the reason I'm out here is I'm doing another Backstreet Boy record. I needed a place to stay, so I just got this place. I just wanna bring you guys back together because I'm tired of being apart. We were a very tight unit. That's why we got as far as we got in the first place, because of our love.
Yeah, but I can barely remember that because that's like my whole life ago.
Aaron, the reason why Aaron,
all I'm saying is that I'm trying to, we can help each other out. So if you need help, you come to me for everybody, okay?
Look at us, we're five people.
And vice versa. If I need help, I'm going to come to you. That's all I'm asking, all right? Because it's been a while since I've had that.
We have to be there for each other. And, like, that's really a hard thing because our personalities, they're a lot alike, but they're a lot different.
And there's a difference between saying all this stuff and actually doing it.
But that's why I said you have to have respect.
Well,
it's not going to be perfect,
Leslie.
I'm not saying it's going to be perfect. I haven't been around you guys as much as you guys have been around each other. I was with mom, and I didn't even get a chance to cry about mom and dad's divorce.
It's really not even an issue.
Yes, it is an issue. No, it will always. Angel, and it's always going to be a part of
it. Yeah, but it's an issue we're not talking about.
It's an issue.
Pretend
like it's an issue.
It's an issue we're not talking about.
But you really think it's that big of an issue?
No.
It's not our lives.
It doesn't matter if you don't think it is, but if somebody else thinks it's
their lives, it's not ours.
It indirectly affects us.
You've done your healing. Everybody's done their healing separately, but now we're together and we still have to heal together. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Person who doesn't say not it has to clean the table. Not it.
Not it.
It. Not it. I mean.
I'm good.